Bring up. Where my OGs at? All right, so we're gonna do this like we always used to do at the Key Club and at Roxbury and all the joints where we used to hang out. So we got OG legends in the house. Where's the Air Force crew? So if you don't know, we got Foam Master, by the way, please bring his phone back. Mr. Silver, we got everybody. We got, what's up, man? We got Marvin in the house. We got Poppin' John. We got Air Force crew stepping up right now. We got Brother Bear, Alfie. We got OGs, real OGs. And we're here. So you guys, we don't have all night to do this because we're in the middle of a show, obviously. So let's try it. There's Rat Chad.
Rat Chad!
You're pretty much an OG by now. You get the OG status, so.
Yes, you brother!
Yes, Chuck, everything that you had back then, I know it's us now, I know you kids go through the sacrifice, but back then it was so much soul, so much personality and everything. We didn't have shit. We didn't have parents sending us to school. We couldn't take class. We had each other in the fucking street. And that's real. And that's why we love you,
Animex. Love you, Animex.
And we'll stay here forever. Love you, people. Yes, donate here. Go to the website. What's the website, please?
Check this out, people. Thank you for coming out. Check this out, man. We need about $12,000 to bury my brother on a mission. And I know that he put a big smile on people's faces, especially everyone up here on stage. We raised about close to $9,000. We got $3,000 more to go for until tomorrow, so he can get the privilege to be buried and have the services. He's gonna be buried in Las Vegas, and soon enough, I will put some information exactly when the services are going to be. But for the meantime, I ask each and every one of you to go to the GoFundMe, Mr. Animation, and donate. I don't care if it's a penny, because he always said, you don't remember this thing about animation. He said, come on, people, you got to give me $1. Right? Everybody came out, donated $1, and he did this. Animation did this. He opened up his bag.
$1.
He started counting everybody, and he was missing $10. In this case is $3,000.
So,
please, there is a shoebox right here. So if you have a credit card, we still take credit card today. Please, my sister right here got a box where you can actually go to her and donate whatever you have right now. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Carnival.
Thank you.